Welcome back to our explore video. We're now going to show you around the inside.
God, that pipe don't look too safe. No, thank you. Danger. Okay, that's this wall.
It's a key. Should I turn that?
£25.3. Stand on that bridge. Oh, you shit me up. Well, I'm at the top of the stairs, but it's well rusty, and there's something gone through the stairs which doesn't look good, and it's kind of worrying. Yeah, I'm coming back. Yeah, no, I'm not going any further because the floor doesn't feel safe. The stairs feel safer than the floor. Oh. Oh, that was scary. Worst point, I couldn't see nada. That's not a good sign. Shotgun shells.
flooding up there.
It's crazy those things are still up. Favourite house, man, is coming down. Padlock that motherfucker.
Bless me.
If you walk along the edge,
we're right at the front of the building there. There is another building over there though. But it looks abandoned, look.
And the door's open, love it.
Obviously it's HGVs.
No, I don't think there is. I like that, that's a little gillet or something, isn't it? Don't they used to call these machines, gillet machines or something? Can't remember. Did you not put that? Did you not put that fence back? Hold it. Go on, hold it. See, look, I'm good. I put it back. I'll do it some tool. There's no way these still get used, look at that. There's no way these still get used. Is it my dad still want to get on? I don't want to try the handle. Oh, look, it looks all new in there. I see lights. And a mop bucket. I don't think so. Mouldy that motherfucking thing there.
That was the rusty old abandoned quarry. We hope you guys enjoyed. We're now going to show you how bad the weather got on our journey there.
I think he like jumped on a muscle or something.